the long jump situation was definitely a emotional roller coaster. You know, I definitely felt that for a day or two, and it definitely put me in a it put me in a bad place, in all honesty. And it took my family, my friends, you know, just all the prayers and text messages, you know, my coach, my agent, they all spoke to me, you know, and just tried to clear my mind of it, you know, because I just sat in my room and I couldn't even believe it. I just missed the standard by 1 centimeter. And, you know, I just really had to clear my mind to come out here for the triple jump and just go out there and give it my all, put my full focus onto the triple jump. And it was very emotional because I feel like, you know, I've been through so much even before getting to this, you know, moment. And I feel like it's a blessing. You know, I didn't know what to expect today. You know, I was just going to go out there and give it my all and just leave it in God's hands. And I'm thankful that I was able to go out there and do what I did today. And it just gives me a lot of motivation for the rest of the season.
I wanted to ask you, there's been a lot of storylines here about young kids, teenagers doing this.